understand the 4-point grading scale and how it's going to work in our class. My role as your professor is to support your success. The way that we're going to do that is we're going to focus in on giving our best efforts, reflecting on our work, and making revision based on feedback. You may be well acquainted with this grading scale. I know I've used it in the past, but what I have found is that it is mathematically inaccurate. What we're going to use instead is the 4-point grading scale, where a 4 means that you have met or exceeded the standard. A 3 means that you've mostly met the standard, but to keep working on it. A 2 means that there are some key gaps and you may need to really go back and focus in what we're doing in class. And a 1 means you haven't met the standard and you may need some extra support outside of class to help you. A 0 means that there is no evidence. Maybe you haven't turned it in. What I would like you to understand is that growth